Johan Napalisi, sekaligus kapten pada malam hari ini. Saya langsung saja, Coach. How about your comment, result for match tonight? Thank you.
Malam. Yeah, the game today we want to win, but we not make a good game, especially in the first half was very poor. In the second half we improve a little. We create not many chance. We have to be improving this point of the game. And after the Kadiri from direct free kick score a great goal, and we lost the game, and now we have to analyze again what happened and try to improve for the next match. But of course we are very disappointed with the result of today.
Pertanyaan yang sama juga buat Bang Johan, silakan Bang, bagaimana komentarnya? Terima kasih.
Secara hasil kita pasti kecewa karena kita mempunyai target 3 poin. Jujur kita kecewa dengan hasil ini, dan untuk menuju juara mungkin semakin kecil ya peluangnya, tapi kita membawa nama Arema, kita terus berjuang sampai terakhir untuk memberikan hasil yang terbaik buat tim Arema. Terima kasih.
Silakan rekan-rekan media, ada pertanyaan, silakan Bang Farid.
Yes. Coach, with the mentality of the player tonight, I see didn't want to win. Like the mentality of the players, like they didn't want to win because I think lose from Persebaya maybe change the mentality or the team, or maybe something happened in your team.
No, we come here with the mentality for win the match. We talk about that, and we come here for collecting 3 points. But we don't make a good game. I think we have a rush to score goal. We know have a quality with ball. We know was in the first half. We know have quality, and second half we improve a little. But was most about this, not the mentality. We need. Today we no play a good game. We no make a good game. We start to put many long ball. Of course, the other team also press right, but we know it. But we should stay with more ball. We should be more patient. And I think was maybe one of the problem is this: the rush to make the 3 points, and sometimes we no think on the in the correct way.
Selanjutnya ada pertanyaan dari rekan kita, dari dua pertanyaan untuk Kurt, dan satu pertanyaan buat Mas Johan dari Agung Wi Aremania. Mas John, komentarnya soal gol tendangan bebas Rizna tadi, bagaimana? Silakan Mas John.
Saya rasa nggak perlu dikomentari nih gol tendangan bebas ya. Pertanyaan yang nggak perlu saya jawab itu.
Terima kasih Mas. Selanjutnya untuk Kurt dari Agung Wi Aremania. Kurt, we lose twice in a row. Do you still optimistic Arema can to be a champion this season? How you see the chance to get this target in last 6 game?
Of course, now our chance stay lower than before we play this match. But of course, we like a team. We're gonna play all the 6 next match. We're gonna do our best to win the match, and in the end, see which position we stay. But of course, normal is more difficult now. But we cannot give up, because whatever is one of the targets. But we have our proud, and we're gonna make all the games the same to play for 3 points. And maybe when we start, we no think we think in staying five in the first 5 we are there fighting. So we still on the target.
Terima kasih Coach, dan terima kasih buat tim Arema juga, dan kami ucapkan selamat atas penampilan terbaiknya pada malam hari ini, dan semoga Arema FC di pertandingan selanjutnya bisa memperoleh hasil maksimal. Thank you Coach, good night. Terima kasih.
Recording stopped.